Alrighty. Alright, Google. Change the office light to white. Hey, Google. Change office light to 60%. Okay, Google. Change office light to 80%. All right, everybody. Hey, how are y'all doing today? Good, good, good to see you all. All right. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to do a little bit of Joe Tool here in Chi-Town. So sit back. Let's go for a ride. MS Tool. Joe Tool. Who's so cool? All right. I'm back. Is it that one or is it that one? MS-048, I'll be 10-8 again. So for those of you that are watching on my GoPro cam, how are y'all doing?
Yeah, buddy.
Damn, my vehicle's just right in the middle.
Can you hear me again? Alright, thank y'all for whoever's watching. Come into the chat and say hey. Let me know you're there. So, playing a little bit of, you know, the game here. Here in Chi-Town. Down on the corner. What's going on with you? I do that. It's over that way. Gotcha. Yeah, it was an accident button hit. I hit the jump button. I'm gonna let them know on the other channel.
I'm not seeing his panic.
This is EMS Sierra 48 total. I'm 10-4. Everything's 10-4. It was an accidental hit. Mechanic is the table. Mm-hmm. Alrighty then. Okay, Google. Change office light to ivory white. Okay, Google. Change office light to green. What you got going on? Is he all right?
A few glasses up in his arm.
Oh man.
Oh yeah. So I was telling him, safety first, and put them damn seatbelts on.
Right. Got out of the seatbelts.
Yeah. Helps from the impact of flying out that motherfucker.
He's trying to be Superman. I don't know what this thing is right here in the middle of the area to get that light. Because that's what you keep running into.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to push it out with the car, but I couldn't really find it for a little bit.
It, there's no car. It just looks like a light thing. Let me try something here. F6. 6 should be escort. We're gonna have any more people coming in later or what?
I don't know, we'll see. There's 23 people in the city right now, so.
When's the doc gonna come in?
I don't know, they're coming at their own will, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I couldn't even tell you.
So how'd you become a trainee for combat medic? What we got over here? Well, that was weird. Okay, well, we got something here. EMS, go ahead.
Just ran out, don't find your building.
stuff down, I believe, right here at the hill right now. Scuffed up.
You all right now?
Yeah, better get that
doppelganger
right there, man.
No, is that what that was?
Yes, sir. If you don't get that, they'll get you.
Yeah. I guess you're a little upset with me, too, huh?
got right in the way. I was like, oh, shit, my bad.
I was on the other side. I was like, okay, he's coming after me. I was like, all right. Those doors don't like to open, do they?
I don't know, but EMS need to learn when to push to our channel and talk to us.
This is EMS. Do you need me at Charles' location? Paramedic.
We got several officers down.
Oh, shit. EMS to 048 to PD, I just crashed, fell out. EMS, I'm bleeding out. I'm trying to get back to the pillbox and I'm out of my vehicle.
waking up today.
It's the EMS to 301.
Yeah, go ahead.
I've had a crash and I'm bleeding out over here. I'm trying to get to y'all by foot, but I'm blanking in and out.
Ah, no worries. I woke up with a headache. I'm back at it.
Here, I just pinned my location. I'm without a vehicle and I'm bleeding out.
And four, I'm same situation. I got no vehicle either, my man. Yeah, 10-4 that. Are you mobile?
I just ran to PD. Yeah, I can come pick you up until that's.
What I need you to do, I need you to go back up to where we in that last engagement, pick my ride along up.
10-4.
I'll be right behind you.
Looks like working out with a headache. I got you right along here. I think they might have killed her as well.
Alright, 10-4, right along up at the pillbox. 10-4. Alright, let's get, once we get everybody woke up, let's get everybody down to PD. We'll do a quick meet and greet down in the conference room.
10-4.
I got a taser glitched in my hands.
And if anybody can pick me up, I'm really hurting bad over here.
They don't do it because of that egg.
Stand by, all of us have no cars. We all have to ride the leg. I'm outside the pillbox.
I'm scuffed out, guys. I'll have to come back in.
You want to ping your location again? I got you incoming.
10-4, I can't get out of my map area.
Anybody have a pillbox need a red?
We're all here.
Alright, everybody's back to PD.
Okay, I'm
good. Negative. Right along. Negative, I commandeered a car to go get the medic to the hospital real quick.
Alright, when you're done there, feed us back down here.
That's what we'll do.
And I think I'm scuffed out. I can't even get out of my map.
Yeah, you're gonna have to wait till you revive then.
Oh, okay.
You should have a second medic at the hospital.
10-4, I appreciate it, man.
No problem.
I was trying to get at y'all and I had an AI cut me off and it threw me out of the truck.
Yeah, I had a ride to life. All the officers did. I have no weapons, no car. I had to steal this car.
Right.
Your second medic is down at Legion now, so I drive down there.
Is everybody alright now?
Yeah, we all had a ride to life. I don't know why he's not going to your panic, though. It's your damn partner. You might need to give him some shit.
Yeah. My head's feeling so irritated right now.
Yo, medic! Shit, he's leaving. I'm gonna go to Channel 5 right now. Shit, I don't even have a fucking radio.
Can someone radio that second medic and tell him I'm at Legion with his partner here to move down? I don't have a radio, so I can't change channel.
Alright, guys, let's just go ahead and head on down to conference room so I can get this over with and we can get back out there.
Hey, yo, I got your partner here down. Yo, medic, your partner's down here.
Oh, shit,
I'm
coming
down. Oh, you're good, H. You take your time, man. I was trying to respond to that, and the ambo man, somebody cut me off, and I got through out, and I didn't have my belt on.
I got you. If you need something.
All right, there you go, my man.
I appreciate it. Thank you. I guess I ought to learn from not putting my belt on, man.
Yes, sir, because I'm going to charge you for that one.
That's all right.
I'm going to charge you $4,000 for healing yourself up.
It's all good. I'll have to go back to the ATM and get it out.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Where's the ATM at around here? Tango. 33. Let's see, type. There you go.
Yeah, Pip, that was 1,000. Now the other 3, and then we're good.
Did it only give you 100?
It only gave me 1,000.
You said how much did I need to give you?
It was supposed to be 4.
You said 4,000?
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit. I'm going to have to pull some money out of there. Oh, crap.
That's what's going on right here. There we go. Good.
Good thing I had it because I didn't have much left. It'll be alright, we'll get it back somewhere.
For a little while, so of course a couple hours later I check his location on the OnStar, which by the way he knows absolutely nothing about, and he's at this particular address that's unfamiliar to me.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to call it a night, man.
All right, my man.
You have a good one, right?
All right, you too, my man. Be safe out there.
You do.
Yeah, going too, sir.
Y'all have a blessed one. Be safe.
I'm in here. Where you at?
I'm right here, man.
Give me a hug.
Yeah. Yeah.
Give me a hug.
Yeah, hold on.
Nah, don't give me a hug.
I give you a fist bump.
Alrighty.
33. Fist bump.
Boom.
You're
running around 100K.
Alright, 048, I'll be 10-7 for the night. Have a good night, everybody.
You too.
All right, everybody. Y'all have a good night. Thank y'all so much for coming in and watching.